Hey guys, it's ShowMeSteveOi. So today I'm going to repair a cracked cooler by filling the gap with hot glue and smoothing it out. That should do it.